Money. Money.
Money.
Brooklyn Lee's has
money.
Cardi B has
a Grammy.
Y'all, it's Rodan Chick. Welcome back to my channel. What is up? What's good? And welcome back. What is up, Baby Nation? How y'all doing? As we all know, the Grammys were tonight, or still going on, or just went off, whatever the case was. But as you can already know, Cardi B has become the first female rapper to win. Is it a Grammy for album or just first? I think it's the first. I don't know. Anyway, she got it over Nicki. Nicki is somewhere in her house, mad as shit. The bitch is mad. Like, Nicki, I love you, girl, but I don't know what happened. But before we get to the video, I have a very good friend of mine. You know, I always bring friends on, and I wanted to introduce y'all to Jessica. Go ahead.
Hey,
she got
not money.
Or
not money.
But like this biscuit though.
It's
delicious.
It's real moist, like.
It's.
Ooh. What is moist?
She's moist. She's a little burnt on the bottom, but.
Ooh, it's gold. She's like Cardi B Grammy.
Ooh. Ooh.
But you know the drill, y'all. Go ahead, like, for share, and subscribe. Come on, turn the like button and ring that bell. I'll be forgetting which way it come out. Ring the bell, whichever way it come out the screen, okay? Ring it. Share it, comment down below. Let's go react to Cardi B's performance for Money. I'm a little nervous because I heard the bitch killed it in all categories, even pop pussy.
Yep.
Like, bitch, we gotta get into it. So y'all go ahead, let's go play the intro.
That's a bad bitch. Come and get it if that credit is established. Tell them this shit's expensive.
And bring y'all right back. So yes, as I was about to say, y'all, we're gonna react to Cardi B's performance at the 61st Grammys for Money. Now this bitch won. She won. Not only did she perform, baby, she
won a Grammy.
Won a Grammy.
She killed it.
She fucking murdered it.
I expect nothing less.
Nothing less. Nothing less.
She is the new queen.
If I get hate for this, it's gonna happen, but you're just gonna look at it and just be like, you know, I spoke my mind. We see your comments. We don't just overlook them. We just don't respond to the negativity, you know what I'm saying? But I'm a little nervous. So I have her performance put over my computer. It's sitting in front of me. And I'm a little nervous to get into what she got to say. Well, not what she got to say, but what she gonna do, because okay, we just gonna go into it, and we gonna see what she giving in Money. Bitch, you ready? You gotta get your biscuit. What you getting? You get some food?
I got food.
Oh, get your food. Yeah, get comfortable. Let me give me a pickle. Hold on.
What a pickle?
Yeah, let me give me a pickle. Let me just get
a ball pants.
Yeah, that's a pickle.
We're gonna move together. Bitch. Bro, Chef Boyardee has nothing on me.
You said Chef Boyardee got nothing on you?
He ain't got nothing on me.
Bitch, Gordon Ramsay ain't got nothing on you.
Uh-oh.
Fuck his hell kitchen. Bitch, this is Jesus' kitchen. Mm-hmm. I got you. A little squirt squirt.
A little squirt squirt.
All right. So let's see what Cardi's giving in her Grammy's performance. So let's see.
Ooh.
Not the ball one. Mm-hmm. Not the ball one piano.
Ooh.
Come on! Belcalis!
Come on,
Belcalis! I know! Yes! Bitch! Do you see? This bitch look like Ursula. She... but like the bad bitch. Bitch! Ursula's at the Grammys! Cardi B look bad. Look at the dancers!
Hold on.
I know she fucking lying. I'm about to break the screen. Back me!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Come on, accent. Come on, musical accent. Yes. 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 Kick that motherfucking leg out. Kick that leg out. Come on, breath control. What is she doing? What is she doing on this piano?
That is so pretty.
I already hope Nikki was like,
if somebody, okay, if my future wife doesn't welcome me home like that, I ain't waking her up. She said, welcome to the Grammys. God damn it. Let me wipe her up.
On the bowing piano. Not just any bowing piano. The bitch has got sparkles.
Oh, yeah.
The piano has sparkles, baby. Belle Kaliz and Mazar. That is like full name, ain't it?
Is it?
Mm-hmm, I think so. I don't have time. Shashwan! Bitch!
I know!
This... Oh my god!
Shit.
She brought the bitch down! Get... Huh?
The
I know! They late! I can't! Bitch! Where'd your desk go?
Huh?
What you doing, bitch? You spinning it? Oh, you need a little bisque.
Yeah, a little bisque.
Let's go ahead. Let's do the ASMR for the hoes. Come on, let's get it.
I hate you.
Come on!
Oh my god.
Oh, bitch!
She's fucking doing it.
Oh, it's popping pussy.
Ooh, that's how she got pregnant the
that's
first time.
That's how she popped pussy. Hold got culture.
I'm about to impregnate her tonight. Hold on, we are back on to LA.
Hold on, bitch. I need my travels.
Yes.
My travel stuff.
Come on, boo.
Hold my picker for me.
Come on.
What time my flight leaves?
Like 5 minutes. We gotta go. We gotta go, bitch. Come on,
come
on. We gotta
get
go.
Get the bag. Get the bag.
We
come
gotta
on,
go.
Go. Come on, go. Come on, bitch.
Come on. Go.
We missed the flight. We missed the flight. What is this? This bitch, I'm trying to tell Peacock. Come on, ma'am. Swing them feathers round and round. He's all set.
Oh my god.
Offset is like, bitch, give me a coochie right now.
Mm-hmm. You know what? This is why she fucking won a Grammy. This is exactly why. She's beautiful in the studio and live. I have no words.
Facts. I mean, we love Nicki.
We do.
We stand Nicki.
Yeah.
Good form is that bitch.
Yep. I remember, you know, when Super Your Love
bass,
came out.
Yep. Super
that
bass.
That was
love.
The one. That was the one.
Starships.
That was a good one.
That was the bitch.
That was when shuffling was around.
You right.
Everybody was shuffling to that bitch.
Mm-hmm.
But now it's.
What other song did she have? Hey Mama.
Hey Mama. That was a good one.
But she didn't win no Grammys.
She didn't.
No Grammys.
She did not.
I mean, even no Grammys, right? None for Anika. None for Anika.
Nope.
Even though Cardi B has been on her shit since Bodak Yellow. I mean, even then with Forever and Lick. Yeah, even with that. But she didn't take off until Bodak Yellow. But since Bodak Yellow, this bitch has been on her shit.
That is true.
She has done features. Very successful. That's what she did with
She did one with Kehlani. She did
Kehlani, but what's the one, the twerking song she did? No Limit.
Yes.
Yep.
No Limit. Bodak Yellow wasn't as.
She's diverse.
Very. And even when I heard.
She's like a motherfucking band.
Exactly. But even with Invasion of Privacy, if y'all have to play back my freaking reaction to Invasion of Privacy, I even said, I like it. What's gonna be the next lead single? And what happened? That shit blew the fuck up months later.
Weeks.
Didn't
even take months.
No, she didn't promote I Like It until at the party at Cardi and
she was doing Best Life.
Something, yeah. But I Like It took off by itself. She wasn't even trying to promote that.
Yeah, that's true. That is
What?
I mean, needless to say, congratulations to Cardi B.
Congrats, Cardi. We love you.
Yeah, we
if you're watching, baby, follow me. Follow me below.
You can put both of our apps.
Yeah. Bitch, follow us. We live for you. Nicki, I know you're watching. You've watched before. Look, baby, I love you. This is no shade to you. But I'm giving credit where credit is due. I mean, this bitch won a fucking Grammy. Like, that's top. That's bigger than VMAs, AMAs, Billboard.
Facts.
Bitch, that's a fucking Grammy. What beats a Grammy?
You gotta charge it.
A phone charger? It's by my bed, girl. Go get it. Yeah. But nevertheless, Jessica, thank you for coming on today. Thank you for reacting to Cardi B.
Thank you for having me.
No problem. I love you so much.
It's an honor. We've been talking about, you know,
you're right.
Having
forever.
Videos for a very
forever.
Long time.
And things just haven't matched up, but something would happen. Something happened, and we just was like, this is react to Cardi's performance for the Grammy Grounds.
Yep. I'm glad we made this happen.
I know. Loyalty.
What did you just do?
Loyalty.
Is that what that means?
I don't know. I didn't know. I couldn't think of nothing to do.
Oh, yeah.
Beverly, once again, we're proud. We love you. Congratulations. Nicki.
No hate to you. Still got love for you.
We love everything else you did. It just, I don't say it, but I ain't trying to get dragged, bitch. Nigga, I love you, girl. So that's it for today, y'all. Don't forget to like my shit and subscribe. So make sure to hit the like button and ring that bell. Check the side of me, come out of, and follow us. Any and every social media display down below, Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. Get into it, and we would love to see you. Come back in the next video, okay? I'm watching you. Even the hoes back there who just come back every time and don't subscribe. I see you. I see you, Mabel. I see you too, Matilda.
Matilda,
she always watching. Don't subscribe. I see that bitch every day.
Hold on. I see that fine one right there.
Ashley.
Hold on. That's just a vacuum cleaner.
Just the vacuum. Oh, the powerful. It's compact. All right, girl. Bye.
Y'all know what time it is. You better get up off that wall. It's about.